Yeah? Can I follow you home? I'm sorry, I didn't ask earlier, I forgot.
Yeah, sure. You know you don't really have to ask me, right?
Yeah, thank you. It's okay.
So, have you done the homework, by the way, by Mr. Ng?
Oh my god, no, he's so gonna kill me.
Serious, huh? You didn't do it?
Mana drive awak tu?
Saya ingatkan nak bawa helikopter, tapi kan macam nak hujan je.
Sebab saya ingatkan kakak awak lah drive awak.
Excuse me? What's your problem? Tak nak cakap pasal.
Hey, I wasn't even talking to you. Aku cakap dengan dia kan?
You know what? Let's just forget this, okay? Aisha, let's just get out of here. Leave her alone.
Ha, biasalah tu. Penakut, betul. Everybody knows what sister did was wrong lah. Tuhan pun tak nak, okay? Pentingkan diri sendiri je. Ingat bagus sangat.
Berani kau cakap pasal kakak aku. Kau tak kenal pun dia, okay? Kalau dia kat sini sekarang, aku tak buat macam ni. Aku dah belasah kau sampai kau jatuh, kau tahu tak? Who the hell do you think you are talking about
Aisha,
my sister, okay?
Aisha,
you don't
enough.
Know one thing about her, okay?
Aisha,
she
enough.
Was the best girl in my whole life.
Enough.
Takdelah, dia kau, you kau. Mana tahu korang nak bonding ke apa.
Funny, funny.
Some young girls are like that, lah. Can't see anyone happy. Forget about it. She probably doesn't know any better.
But she deserved it. She talked about kakak like she knew her. Even I don't talk about kakak like that.
I know.
She called kakak a coward. Said that she was selfish and that God could never love her.
Just trust that God is forgiving and pray for your sister. That's all we can do.
But selfish? Kakak was never selfish. At least not with me.
I guess sometimes people say those things because they've never had someone close to them do it.
Kakak!
What? Oh, you look like shit. Can I have my script, please?
Dude, what the hell? Are you okay or not? You've been that busy lately.
Do you really want to know?
Aleysha!
Tengok, Aleysha! Mama dah panggil dah.
Yes!
Prayed for you today. There were so many names that came to mind, but you were the first that I thought of. I prayed for God to protect you. I asked that you never go through the kind of pain that I had to. Somewhere along the way, I lost myself. Sometimes you give so much, hoping that in vain, someone might do the same for you. But then you realize that all along, it's going to be just you. When you're sleeping, there are those dreams that you don't want to end. Dreams that you never want to leave.
Wrong? Are you okay? Kak? Kak, what's wrong? Kak, please talk to me. Are you alright?
I can't do this anymore. Please. I don't want to feel guilty anymore, please. I don't want to live like this anymore, please.
Everything's gonna be alright, okay, Kakak? Tomorrow when we wake up, everything's gonna be better.
I gave him a name.
Uli dengan jalan. jalan datang satu datang semua anak sayang.
I wanted to meet Aryan. I wanted to watch him play around the house, a little boy with big brown eyes. I would have spoiled him rotten. I miss you, kakak. Wait for me, okay?
Rather stay inside than being out tonight. Just sipping coffee and nothing to look forward to. Savoring my solitude. No one will ever know you the way I do. In high definition, I'm dreaming of you with my disposition.